What's up, boy? I'm back with a new video, man. You know I'm back up in it. See, I'm talking about weight right now. You know, I just feel like doing the video and stuff like that. But as you see the dogs, you see the weights and stuff like that. You see them doing that, okay? I got some of that good shit called D-Wave and shit like that. You know, D-Wave. And I'm going to put it in my head, and they going to try to work. But you know, as I was saying, go from this, they're going to put it in here. You see the graphics on the back? You see that dude spinning waves, dude? But, yeah. Okay. Here we go. Just give me 1 second. You see me down? I know you do. First, hot towel. Gotta get the skin moist, man. Got to. Get the water running. Oh, we gotta get the water running, man. Alright. Then I wipe my head. I'm wiping. It like when you do it with a hot towel, man, it like the waves start coming out more too. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? And I just put it up like that. Then I put it on the side. Other side. Then the back. Alright. Gotta wipe my hand. No. Okay, as you see, it's wet. See how it came out more, we see. All right, I'm gonna put the good shit in here. All right. Deep way, the good shit. You don't want that much in there, man. You don't wanna put a lot in there, because you put a lot of shit in there, it could be grease and shit like that. You know what I'm trying to say. Make sure it rubbing up good and shit like that. You know. And you just apply. You just apply with the shit. You apply. You see how I'm applying with the shit, you know. I'm talking about when you go through your bases and you'll step through weight builder personality and shit like that, you'll be able to, you know, get that shit right, you know. And see, I got the weight builder, you know, weight brush, probably can't hardly see shit. But it's a weight brush, don't get me wrong, I know what it is. But you just get it right. Make sure you smooth enough, you know. You don't want it too, whatchamacallit, you know what I'm trying to say. You know what I'm trying to say. But you just, what you call, and you know, you get the hot towel again, right? I know it can sound kind of stupid because you get the hot towel the first time, but you gotta use it the second time, you know, get it back in the basin and shit like that. Then we just go over it. And in the back. Anything, you know? You put your top on your sheet. You don't want to drop. Put your top on the sheet right here. Put the top on this. Do not leave it out. If you leave it out, you shit out of luck. Unless you have another bottle, like, which I do. I have a lot of them, like, I got Deep Wave. What's that got? I got this Super Wet. What's that got in this bitch? Got Spinning Wave. Well, Ripple Cream. You know what I'm trying to say? My damn. I don't know about my spinning wave yet though, but My spinning wave enough. So anyway, you know how spinning wave look. But get the brush. Brush I got. You just brush that shit down. Brush that shit down. Apply with the shit. Apply with the good shit. I'm talking about when you wake up in the morning, you just brush that shit. And use a hot towel before you damn brush it. You know, your scalp gonna be drying shit like that when you wake up. But you know, just apply that shit. You go to school, hoes be like, damn, look at that boy hair. And you just keep on going through that switch and shit like that. You'll, you know, be able to do that shit. Hold on, switch to my right hand right quick. I mean, left. I'm off today. But, you know, you just brush that shit down. Brush, 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 brush. You just rub. Keep on rubbing. And you see the top of my head? Do you see the top of my head? Yeah. And, but, Young Dane, I'm just teaching you about this. Way builder shit. Fly team. I'm part of the fly team. Shout out to the nigga J-Rod. Shout out to the nigga King Tide. Shout out to the nigga Epic. Shout out to the nigga Slim. Shout out to the nigga Young Story. Shout out to the nigga Al. Al of this shit right here. But I'm at this bitch, you know. Hope you follow me and shit like that. You know, I'm on Facebook and shit like that. Peace. Fuck y'all. Whoever hate, don't watch.